Hey guys, Friday after work, riding with Luc. We're gonna go down this steep incline if I can. I know it's pretty gnarly. There's been a lot of rain, and it creates a lot of water damage in the trails. So just gonna take her easy going down this. And going up the other one's gonna be a little bitchy too. This is a run I did with Mark. A couple of XMRs. Did that at the beginning of the year. There was a lot of water. There's still snow in the woods, actually. And, yeah, we crossed some deep, mud pits. And there's an area that it's so sketchy. We did cross it, but it's so freaking sketchy, I wouldn't even cross it again. Like, I don't know what I was thinking. But, we want to do that with a couple of, go in the daytime and cut a new path in there. It's a fun little rip through the power line. But that sketchy spot, they had just basically made a makeshift bridge. And on the right-hand side, massive freaking drop, and it's right here. Look at that. No, it's not here. Thank you. Yes, sir. Oh, t'as un peu là? On va pouvoir sortir ailleurs. Oh, t'as un peu. T'as un peu. Yes, sir. True enduro.
Enduro.
Okay, here's where. Okay. Ça sort-tu? Ok, minute. Oh, there you go. Should be good now. Holy fuck! Attention ici! Ah, c'est pas creux! C'est it! Je pensais que c'était plus loin que ça.